Film Academy and the IIFA Advisory Board. I'm delighted to welcome all of you, friends of IIFA, and everyone of our key partners who has joined us here at today's conference. The IIFA was set up in the year 2000 with a clear mandate and a clear vision. It is dedicated to building bridges, and the key operative words are building bridges across cinemas, businesses, communities, and nations, creating everyone's dream. One people, one world. With this vision, the IIFA movement has traveled already across 11 destinations. Across those 11 destinations, IIFA has made an impact on public relations value, tourism, visitors, room nights that each of those destinations have benefited during the IIFA weekend and thereafter. Phenomenal kind of valuations that go into millions of dollars. The journey so far has taken us across to four continents. When IIFA touches Toronto this year, we would have touched our fourth continent. We have a very simple blank space out here. We'd like you to put your pledge of what you could do for the environment. I'm going to start, since someone has already been prepped for it and everyone else is caught by surprise. I'm going to request Leah to start off with her pledge, and then I'm going to request Hrithik, Karan, Boman, Sonu, Arbaz to come up here.
Singapore for the first IIFA that I attended. I think that was about 8 years ago. Since then, I've attended each and every IIFA. And out of those eight IIFAs, I've hosted four of them. This year will be the fifth, and fourth along with my better half, Ritesh Nishmo. I just want to say, I had to say it, I have to be polite, at least before the show starts, and then we'll be so impolite.
Well, I feel very deeply associated with IIFA ever since my first male debut award back in 2001 was in Sun City, I remember. Ever since then, I feel like I have grown alongside IIFA. I just want to thank Wizcraft, because for the past 10 years, IIFA has opened so many more doors for our industry. It's extended our boundaries, increased our markets even. So thank you, Wizcraft, and congratulations, Andre, Sudesh, the entire team, these wonderful people for giving us such a fantastic platform. And if the track record is anything to go by, 2011 IIFA is going to be the biggest and the best ever. Believe me, people, you do not want to miss this one. And of course, I will see you there. Thank you very much.
We have special plaques that we would like to present for the first time to the nominees in the Best Picture category. For that purpose, we have taken PricewaterhouseCoopers permission to know the result for that even before it was announced, so we could get the nominees to today's event. I'm going to invite our key sponsors and members of the advisory board to present each of these plaques.